Tiger.
That's true. Heads will roll. Because I'm an agnostic. And I'm spastic.
So I had to write a song to sing the praises of my penis. It was long overdue. I bet it's longer than you, and it can do what needs to be done, but nobody tries to do. And in this day and age, the stage of impropriety builds. I put my dick to work to try to mend society's ills. The things we go through, we never take time to smell the roses. So my dick got on the ball and started writing grant proposals to show who's in it for the long haul, older and wiser. My dick's a role model and community organizer. And people always ask me why I never write a rhyme about my Johnson. Come on, son, it's just about time to give the credit due. I bet it grew in anticipation, waiting for praise. Putting in long nights and days on a mission. He isn't in it for recognition. If knowledge is the key, my dick's controlling the ignition. He's all for sharing, setting a new standard of caring on the caravan of goodwill, like a model Samaritan. He's not afraid to try to get involved and take charge if that's the standard for choosing heroes. I guess my dick's the largest. It's hard sometimes, but he isn't a person of fear. That isn't the worst to hear. It's reason to persevere. And that's the most important thing overall. So always lend a hand and let your dick stand tall. He's someone you can talk to when you feel you can't withstand the pressures in life. Someone to lean on like a kickstand. The best in this life. So put your faith in his hands. You never find someone you can trust more in this land. The one you need to see when you feel like you're pissed, man. You need someone to help you not to sweat it like wristbands. I had to write this song to sing the praises of this man. So come on everybody and get down to the dick jam.
I let it stand tall,
stand tall.
And it's damn tall,
damn.
So
tall.
Give a hand, y'all.
Hand,
three cheers for the year's best citizen. My dick is in it for real. Are you with him in the good fight? Motivated by pure altruism. Spreading love like a butter knife. Ready to try to make a positive impression on another life. Don't try to play him out like a sucker with stick or fork in him. He ain't done, he's misunderstood like Jack Kevorkian. A real humanitarian, a force for the millions. Sometimes he's kinda scary cause he's hairy like Robin Williams. But really in the end he's dependable. Never expendable, tender, full of affection. And every section's extendable. No one can comprehend the full scope of his influence. Without my dick the whole planet would lay in ruins. So you can kill the complaining cause the strain is making him sick. Like my man Apache said, yo get off my dick. He's someone you can talk to when you feel you can't withstand the pressures in life. Someone to lean on like a kickstand. The best in this life. So put your faith in his hands. You never find someone you can trust more in this land. The one you need to see when you feel like you're pissed, man. You need someone to help you not to sweat it like wristbands. I had to write this one.